I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to 2015 Change Your Body Boot Camps Challenge Week number 7. Today we're going to do challenge workout number 2. Complete max rounds in 20 minutes. We're going to have 2 circuits. In circuit 1, it's going to be a dumbbell power complex. You're going to do as many rounds as you can in 7 minutes, followed by a 1-minute rest. For circuit 2, you're going to do as many rounds as you can in 20 minutes. In 12 minutes, excuse me. And that circuit will be a downward pyramid. Today's equipment. You need chairs or a bench, something for step downs and or push-ups. You need a pair of dumbbells. Dumbbell loads is 15 to 35% of your body weight. So I'm about 180 pounds. I've got 2 30-pound dumbbells here. You need your mat, water, and bands. I'm going to do the half band, half inch for the pull apart, and I'm going to use the 1 inch or 1.5 inch for the push-ups. Ready? Helen? For the power complex, you got to do 6 reps for each of the 6 exercises. And then we're going to do 3 exercises while we recover, and I'll show you those as we go. Set, go. Hang, jump, shrug, palms down. Hang, high, pull. Offset stance. RDL. Dual dumbbell row. Scapular push-ups or push-up plus a scapular push-up. Scapular push-up. Okay, there's the power complex. Now 3 resting fillers. Alternating wrist flexion stretch. 10 per hand, 20 total. 20. Hands on your abs, thumbs on your ribs, hands on your pelvis. Squeeze for a 1, 2, 9, 2, 10, 2, 11, 2. Dead bugs. Same side with an isometric hold, 10 per side, alternating. Okay, that's one round.
It's 3 for 15.
Round two, thank you, Helen. Level one of the jump shrug, don't leave the ground.
One minute.
Alan, can you give me 30 and a 15?
30. Thank you.
Level two, again, is a low step. Level three. Push-ups. You should know by now that this is a level 1A. This is a high push-up. Level 1B. It's a low push-up. Work your scapular push-ups. Level 2 is a floor. Certainly getting pumped. Oh, don't bounce. citrus lotion. And it doesn't taste that great. It smells great. Feels great, that's two. Come on, Mikey. Let's do it. Saw a lot of people I hadn't seen in a while this weekend. And many commented about how in shape I was. It's a nice compliment, I like it. Never gets old. Then again, they weren't in very good shape, so. Still a nice compliment.
Hopefully they don't watch this.
Yeah, that wasn't very nice of me. He's judging. Shame on me. I don't want to judge. Okay, I think six more. Four more. This is a cluster set. Dang. Oh, come on, baby. Seven, nine. You do more of that. Breakfast, come on. Feeling the pump. Do it like one explosive rep.
One 41.
Oh shit. 15, 12, 9.
One minute.
Thank you. I can brace. I can do it. we got?
17 seconds.
Okay, so we got two rounds in the first, and one, two, plus two full rounds, two extra sets. So two times four is eight, 10 sets. Plus four reps in the second set. All right, so what do you post? You're gonna post the rounds on the first and the sets on the second. So 2 plus 10 plus 2. That's totally confusing. Good luck, post something on the Facebook. Hoorah.